All right, so I'm gonna kind of show you what we've done with the floor in the shed, and I think everyone's gonna find it really acceptable. Now all we need to do is just put plywood all over it. So that's it. So here we go. So there's the everything. Now I need to level out that little middle one, but I'm probably gonna just either I'm gonna take off that bottom board and maybe, or just kind of chip away at that asphalt. But everything's pretty flat, as flat as I want it. But I mean, it looks like it's gonna offer just years of service, you know. Especially, I think I'm gonna do half inch plywood. I mean, because there seems to be enough to do it. All right, so it's basically finished. I just wanted to show you all the floor and stuff. So here I made this handle. The reason I put the handle there, because this is at the front of my house and just kind of want to make everything kind of hard to get to. So I made this handle. I might straighten it up and make another one, but it makes it easier to open. I probably need to sturdy this door up a little bit, but here's the floor. I'm probably going to put a chain on that door there too at some point, because, you know, it needs to, let me just go ahead and close it. So, yeah, I'm going to go ahead and block this door off. I kind of messed up here on this floor. I pushed this out a little bit. I don't know if I can move it back. Doesn't look like it, so we'll probably just leave it that way. I mean, you know, I haven't really thought this out, but yeah. So here's the floor after the decking and the pallets. I'm putting up the I really like I got some really nice pallets over here, like along this row here. They're really solid on the top. So I don't know. I'm going to try to see if I can pull it a little bit this way. I doubt it, but we'll see. But this door here is definitely, yeah, I really can't. So I just need to seal this door off, and then I'll do what I can to block that off over there. But then here's this back door or back wall. It's coming along. I'll go ahead and post this video and see now. I don't know what happened here, but this like sagged. I don't know how it sagged. But anyhow, I don't know how it sagged, but it did. Oh well. It still closes. But I mean, it works better than that door does there. Yeah, see, I can't really close that door up the way I want it to. I mean, I might be able to, but just to see. I don't know. We'll see. But yeah, that's it. I thought I really tried to level that door, make it level, but it works really well. I mean, it looks it just kind of goes down. But anyhow, oh well. I try to get it all lined up at the top and it sagged somewhere along the lines. But anyhow, so that's going to be an emergency door to open. That's what that's going to be. I don't know what I'm going to do here. Maybe just keep it that way. I don't know. But I pushed those pallets down there too far. But anyhow, all right. Thanks for watching. Like, subscribe, comment below.